There he is.
Are they back in the water?
Yeah, there they are.
If those are the same too.
That's their little noise.
She's got these boots.
You can hear them, but they're going to sleep. It's going to keep you
recently, scientists thought they were related to raccoons, but they're not related to raccoons either. They're their own little species. Huh. But getting to see them both together, that's a special treat. I haven't seen them both together for a long time.
Cool.
We're trying to mate them right now.
Maybe it's working.
A couple years ago, one of the zoo's red pandas escaped. And they found him in a neighborhood nearby, and they could never bring, well, actually they did bring him back, but he's not here now. They didn't bring him back for a while because they didn't.
What's that?
What's it not that? What's it not that? Unless he's getting home.
Get under where we can see him a little closer. Maybe. I don't know, you might not be able to. One's Wilma and one's Zora.
They drank it.
Probably in that. Over there, Sally. Sally, you can do.
three-banded armadillo. Do you see how well it would blend into the desert sand?
Oh, so they're from the desert?
Yes, they're from the desert. Largely the Sahara Desert in northern Africa. But also there's some in the Arabian.
He doesn't stop moving.
I like that.
If they got a stink bag out of him.
Probably.
Thank you. This is scary. It actually literally jumped on the glass. Crazy turtle. That's crazy. I'm warning you, if you put your finger like that, it's going to try to bite it and it's going to jump. Jesus Christ. What the world? It wants to eat my finger.
Some reptiles, some birds, some other species don't have good eyesight like we do. So they might see this horseshoe shape and say, I don't know which side to bite. He's going to encourage.
Glad we saw that.
It might jump you.
All right.
Mom, y'all wish you could come here. You and I had so much fun. They got a food court.
the arapaima, one of my all-time favorite fish. You see these down here, Dad?
Yeah.
These are coyu, coyu. That's what they call them in South America. They're armored catfish. And then there's a little red-tailed catfish over there, too. Well, look how big some of these arapaima are. Oh, those are paku. Those are what they call the ball cutters.
Oh, wow.
They're like paku, arapaima, red-tail, armored catfish.
So is this worth free?
Yes. Look at that river stingray down there, Dad.
Ooh, that's very cool. Wow. It's like it matches into the rocks.
Thank you.
Kind of looks like you when you just lay on the couch, Dad.
And then we'll reintroduce them.